Good morning, friends. I'm Dr. Bharat Dharan Tupare, Assistant Professor of English from Santa Raul Maharaj Mahavidyalaya, Kudal, District Sindhudurga. Today, I'm going to teach you the present simple tense. So first, we are going to see the definition of present simple tense. We use the present simple tense to express facts and when something happens regularly. For example, there are some facts. For example, the sun shines every day, regularity. Pete goes to work every day. Here we can see that there is a structure of present simple tense. We have to use to be. The verb to be is like that. With the I you have to use am. For you have to use are. And for he, she, it you have to is. For example, I am a doctor. You are a patient. He is a singer or she is a doctor. Like that. So here there are another examples. You can see that I am a teacher. He is a football player. He is not, isn't a teacher. Is she an actress? Yes, she is. We are in Bern. We are at school. And we also use some articles like that, a and an, in all these examples. So these are the some structures. You can say that positive plus I am, negative I am not, question am I, you are. You are not, are you? He, she, it, is, or he, she, it's, or he, she, it's not, like that. He, is he, she, it, like that. You can see that another examples below on the screen. So again, there are something like that. I do, you do, he, she, it does, we do, you do, they do. So again, there are some examples. I do sports 3 times a week. You don't do your homework regularly. He does like math. Do you come here often? Yes, I do. Does he like rock music? No, he doesn't. In all these examples, to do is used as a main verb. So here again, we can use the to have also. Here, I have a new computer. She has a new car as a simple present tense. So there is another example. So you can see here. Again, some examples are there. So I think you have understood what I have taught you here. Thank you very much.